Hey guys, I'm back. I just had to get my DS on the music. Yeah, I might be singing sometimes. I never get up there. I do not get up. I mean, I only got. Okay, fine. I only played the first. I just got. I just got this one over there, but. I just forgot it. And this is what happened. I had most of the garden, and then we got up to level 1. We got 4. Not level 4, like at 4. Yes. Tropical Resort, but Estacard Road. Yes, the old Estacard Road, so I can use it. So what I had to do was get right in here. Get a new one, and I just got a new one, so this one I already played, the next one I already played, but the rest of them I haven't played yet. So after this one goes, it's going to get a line playing. Oh, I just know something.
Down my chimney at night. It didn't play, but it doesn't feel right. He knows if you've been good, he knows if you've been bad. It's kind of creepy. Does he have him get his house like that? Can we think of an elder in my chair? That might be hairy. Sharp teeth might eat me. Christmas is kind of strange. When you think about it that way, no man came to life. That would be creepy. I'm sitting close, snuck in my house. That would be creepy. Hey, it's really weird. It's like a fake beer. Didn't say thing that to me. But I can't do it.
Stop singing now. No, stop singing now.
Oh, God, boy.
We're getting an ankle in.
He's going to get drunk, so he knows what's going on.
God,
sorry.
Oh, that was cool.
Oh, come on. Oh, you can do wall jumps. Oh, okay, that was cool. Oh my gosh. No. Ah. Yay!
I wish I knew what you were saying, little guy, or gal, or whatever you are.
Oh man, that was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a transmitter, so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with, like, some kind of wild energy.
Wild energy.
And after a few seconds, they pop out of me.
I know, right?
Cool. I find that hard to believe.
Okay, seriously? We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
Yeah.
You wrecked that plan, right?
Yeah,
that's how
pretty much how we spend our time.
Yay. We spend our time ruining dreams. And what I am going to do is play this one again. I think I missed the last one. That's funny. No aliens were harmed in the making of this car. They were all harmed after the park was made.
Thank you.
Laser!